Good Mecca, good Liberty. That's your idea of excitement. Good. Hi. Hi. We gotta get a U.S. Capital Limited Liability Company so we can all privately invest and upgrade things and make money out of the patents and stuff. Where are you going, Mecca? That's your idea of fun, huh? Freedom. I don't know if we're allowed in this area. Looks like they're working in there. It's a Christmas tree. Duty numbers. I'll get duty numbers on our backs and show our guts. Here's the big bus, Washington, D.C. It might seem like a luxury to get to set up a Christmas tree, but if the tree falls or anyone gets hurt, it's a big liability, so people gotta be very careful and know what they're doing. Who's got a hard hat in hand? And you can see orange fencing. The mall looks green. There are a couple of airplanes headed over towards the Washington Monument. I hear a little whimper from you. We're trying to get over. Here's who with a cup of coffee and a friend coming over. A big bus. Looks like handmade ornaments. People meeting up. Talking about logistics. Good. Let's get a demonstration permit for the tree and display it. Show how important private individuals are. What if somebody else gets the permit before us? question authority, respectfully. We get a lesson about what they're like. Maybe they join the union. We might have to put our tree on the other side of the pool that year. We're flexible. Probably need to post a bond to put up a tree that big. Maybe put the tree in the center of the reflecting pool with causeways to it. Make it really secure. I guess any elected official could apply for a demonstration permit. Just because they're a member doesn't mean they can't get a permit. But then we'd have to charge them for AOC labor, and they could pay us. That would be fair. So no one could reasonably misunderstand and think we're hypocrites because of the First Amendment. No, we gave a permit. This is a private demonstration. Some members signed for the permit. Or our church in Virginia got it. And we're double checking their work. Now they know how to do it. Now they know how to do it too. The story of how Santa Claus left the demonstration permit under the tree for everyone to see. You don't need a gun permit, you need a demonstration permit. We've got the guns. Do you have a demonstration permit? Wow. How you doing? What's happening? Perfect camera angle and color texture to go with the scene. Allah Akbar, Allah, God is greater. The fence is great. God is greater. Perfect timing, administrator. Perfect informal meet. Why, who is the administrator? Here, you want to get picked up, Mecca? You want to see this better? See? Good. There's lights flashing over there. Peace is an architectural solution. Good. Hi. Allah Akbar. Good. 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 Is this a member here? We want to go over and ask them if they're a member. Good. Hi. 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 How are you? God does good work, doesn't God? Hi. Do we have a member of Congress here by any chance?
No.
Oh, you guys look like you could be.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm thinking about running.
Well, please do. Good, then you can apply for a demonstration permit to put up the tree.
Yeah, I'm going to lion school, so I got to finish that part.
Okay, then there's point school.
I am a city councilman, believe me.
Yeah. Oh, good, good.
How you doing?
Hallelujah, trying to get a demonstration permit under the tree to empower everybody to know how you can do it yourself.
Uh-huh. Keep going, don't quit.
Thanks, you too. Okay, Mecca, Liberty, we gotta get back to the work I haven't finished. Come on. Good. 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 Mm-hmm. You want to go hunting here? Wet, dry, good. Come on. Three breaths, Mecca. One breath. Two breaths. Okay, three breaths, Mecca. Liberty. Heal. Good. Good, Mecca. Good, Liberty. Good. Are you happy? Good. Hear the dog. Whew. I'm not riding the bike enough, but I'm meeting the people. Come on, heart. Come on, blood tests. Okay, I and who else now rejoin the intention to make or make up what prayer or prayers? December 1st, after Zenith's Ur prayer, make up Fajr prayer. I and who else need to touch and hold whose Messiah self-repair, soft and hardware, dance and song book, whose Holy Quran, whose Holy Bible. Am I and who else clean enough to pray? Do I know what time it is? I guess it's 2:30. Actually, it's 2:21. The last prayer I and who else made was, it's also time to change the unit. Oh, this went off. So this is the unreliable one, huh? No, it's on. Maybe I didn't turn it on that time. I should have. That was when I made the big speech. I wasn't thinking, huh? Okay, 7:08. People putting stuff away. Here's hoping that this is on. The red one. Subhi. Alhamdulillah. Looks like it's on. Hallelujah. Alhamdulillah.